As is stated, Camp X-ray is behind us, temporary.
That it is the objective of the detainees.
We got a facility here that they're housed in. We're feeding them. We allow them to partake in their religious beliefs. I think it's very humane. There's only two ways we can punish them right now, is take back some of their privileges, or we can isolate them from the general population.